Hey, that's TV Addict. Today I want to try to do the silver contract, 150 enemies, killing 150 enemies with the Kedr SMG. I will receive one skill point. So the Kedr SMG is that one, small gun, very low damage, but very high fire rate. So that will be kind of fun. And I try to make it as fast as possible. I go for the team elimination. I thought of deathmatch first, but I think team elimination, I mostly got more kills in average. So, old sawmill or 18 players, let's join here. Oh, level 20 to 70. I saw it a bit late. So it could be kind of difficult, but anyways. Problem here is for long shots, I'm not sure if this weapon that I have now is good for long shots. So maybe I should just take the. Oh my goodness. Have you seen how shaky that is? How shaky the shooting is? Cannot believe that. Oh no, 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 no. No, I cannot play here, those guys. 61. Are you kidding me? I have no chance to kill anybody. I mean, that is too dangerous, too difficult. So let's go for the evacuation. Yes. So I think those are the hardcore guys that we had in the other level. Alright, time is ticking. Let's try to do some good stuff here. Sorry. First time I'm sneezing playing this game. Of course, as you can imagine, I'm no fan of this weapon. Oh, come on. My goodness, we have to aim to the head. Go on single shot, but I wonder. Well, with another gun, I had been killing both.
Yes, I was.
Super bad reloading speed. I mean, I thought it's like 1 second, but nope. It's worse. Thank you. So I got 3 kills with that weapon. My goodness. I think it makes no sense. I can't play against noobs with that weapon. I should go on single shot. Three, okay. but I got 3 kills out of 115. You must be kidding me. How can you? This should be a gold contract, not a silver contract. It's definitely gold contract. You must be kidding me. This is a joke. So I cannot make distance shots. Can I go only on close-ups. That makes it fun. So I'm just skipping here. I don't know. I could just skip the entire thing for 25 gold points. But, yeah. I keep this for later because now just feel like failing. Or maybe I should go to another map. I should go to... Bay 5 interchange is also too far. Taking bay 5 should be a chance. Side, no chance. Everything that is on far distance. Day 7. Okay, let's go to day 7. Maximum players reach. How is that possible? Bay 5 again. No, bay 5 here. So the gun is so inaccurate. I cannot. I don't know. Oh, and then this one. So actually, that's the kind of situations where the game is kind of depressing. The fun is missing. You think, why do I do this game here? After all. So, but still, motivation comes back. And you are slapped in your face again, and the motivation comes back, etc. So I don't want to go for the Evac. Bay 7. Ah, it's dark side. Dark map. Which I haven't played yet. Cool. And let me guess, it's already... Oh, cool. Okay, he's trying also to win the thing. So I need the entire magazine to kill one of those guys. Maybe they have got us both. He's standing in one position. Nice. Let's try single shot. No. What is that? By luck. 7. Single shot. I sent. Then I can go for automatic because wow, his age is. La 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 la. At least better than the last game. So actually depends on the map, and here's close combat, so not so bad for this weapon. Did I make a headshot? 3. And Mediev was not so bad. It was quite okay. Medvev, whatsoever. So just one guy from the clan, and oh, he was really bad. Yep, and that's about the weapon. We have much luck when again. Go only for the close. Go only for the close combat. Makes not that sense. Medvev, my goodness. Leave me alive. I'm not sure if that gun is too hard. Ah. But he can, obviously, he can. Oh, maybe he's modded? Here are you. All sides. See? Ah, so dark. Come on. Plus the human, 1 to 9. Multi kill. No. Grenade. Ah, the bug again, that if you throw a grenade, it's not good. My goodness. My goodness. Feels like a total loser with that gun. And that's what they do. They want to feel you as a loser doing this contract. No, I'm not better. It's the same weakness. Lovely, happy game. Oh shit. Oh shaky. And 4 more minutes of pain. Well, I have 23 out of 115. You put a such a such a I cannot die mode. Unvulnerable. Ah, come on, I get the better position, the better shooting, and then he's getting me one shot. cannot believe that. What's happening here? I got two in a row. I would say I hit him. And this again, I hit him in his face. One of the weakest weapons. From behind is possible? I cannot believe that. Alright, actually I wanted to stop the video now, but it's so painful, I just keep it going and try another map. Why? Because that we don't have to see that again, this weapon in the videos. But I don't know, I'm not so sure, what can we do actually here? I need 45 headshots, and then I can use what? Increase accuracy by 3, wonderful. It's like nothing. So 40, 32 headshots to go, and phew, that's a lot. So we cannot mod anything here, right? Moment. What else can we do? Bay 5, Bay 7, bridge. What was bridge? Oh, target destination. That takes ages. Park site, side. It's always so far shooting. Maybe terminal once again, but target designation. Could go only for terminal 2. But he's only one guy left. Oh my goodness. Overpass, no chance with that weapon. So I can go only for by 5 and base 7. That's a matter of fact. Terminal deathmatch I could do, but it's not available. So take base 5 again. At least here's some daylight. Whew, I wanted to show you actually a little walkthrough, but obviously my skills are not that 100%. Okay, Oh, clan guys. One, two. Okay, reloading is not that bad. The speed. No way, I did a headshot? There are more coming here. I thought it was behind me. I think I should stop thinking. Yup, nice one. Why don't I see you? Eight. 38, my goodness.
One, two, three, four, five.
Okay, aim to the head. Maybe I did a mistake not aiming to the head so often. Okay, but it was not only one headshot. I needed some more. Again here, it wasn't only one headshot. Kidding me. Indeed. Wow, rage kill on deathmatch. Not so bad. So, as you see, playing for longer, you get better. You get better with the weapon, even if the weapon is bullshit. Yeah, you know what I mean. So 45, still 105 to go. And indeed, I intended to do it now because I don't like this mission. That's the only reason why I don't do it now. Actually, I should do the other things. Well, sometimes you have to be stupid. Interesting weapon, by the way. One hundred to go. Right, stop complaining about this gun. Kinda complain about the game. The gun is just super weak. And yeah, of course. Never throw if you hear somebody. Get him here. With another weapon, this guy had been dead immediately. Immediately. Can only run close to one guy and then shoot back. No other chance. That's the only chance I have. Running close. Like hunting, running and hunting, running and hunting. And then you have to be lucky that they have to reload. Yeah, you see, even the APS small gun is better than my one. Got the same idea. Sorry that I'm running and moving so fast, the mouse. Just trying here. Yeah, of course. 5 shots in the head and he's still standing. That was luck and that was bad luck. No, of course I could throw the grenades, but it makes no sense because I have to use the weapon. Ah, yes, same task. I really like to go this way at the corner because it feels like protected a bit. Eight shots. It doesn't matter if I killed so many times. More important is that I get the kills. That's one. This is a bug of the game, I think. I'm around the corner and you can still shoot me. That was there. Wasn't protected. Come on, help me. I told you, every time somebody's reloading, every time somebody's reloading, I can get him. If he's not reloading, I have a big problem. Without seeing him. I have to see the weapon again that those Max guys are using all the time. I feel it's quite effective. Hi. Again, and I lost 101 energy points. was killed. This is a scorpion weapon. It seems to have an aiming device. Ooh, 64 in 2.5, 3 games. So it's 20. Oh, my goodness. Actually, that means like 20. We have to go 80 more games. 80 more kills, about. 4 more games. Okay, I have to do 2 videos. Okay, I will do one more here if it doesn't restart the server. And then try to reach 75, the half. And then next time I can do the other 75. My goodness. Oh, Mustafa, what are you doing? My goodness. Actually, you can only count the headshots, because that's the only chance I get the guys, right? From the left, from the right, left from straight. Awesome. Just wanted to turn. Now he's on top. Lucky me. Lucky me. But I'm nearly dead, so. Germana. Catch. Never ever. So it's a good start. I feel like a hunter, a running hunter. Yep. That was the reload speed advantage. And that was the gun advantage. Okay, I decided for the wrong direction. Myself and all my body against the others. Over backwards. Headshot, headshot, headshot. No, come on. I have to get this revenue guy. This feels like I run, and as long as I run in his direction, it feels like my shots are getting stronger. Sounds weird. Okay, what did I get now? Was it next level? I don't know. Couldn't read it, was Russian. Ah, yes, the same weapon as I did. Seven. Now it gets better. Well, that was quite irritating because I saw the throwing. So. Yep. Please aim, CV addict. Please aim. Closer than I thought. Closer than I thought. And again this guy. Marco. Night booster. Night sickle. Reventon. Got me. My goodness, are you visible? Finally got you, Reventon. Buddy. Ooh, from the left. Yep, I got Reventon again. All together in one place. I think those players are quite evil. Equal. They might be evil, but if it's equal. Why can't I enter? Kidding. was good. It's a good gun. I won the deathmatch! I won the deathmatch without looking to that. Got the bronze contract done. 46 to go. My goodness, I did it! I did it. Actually, it's just unbelievable because I thought I would be losing to the end, but it proves it's possible. And I don't know if I'm so lucky. If I stay lucky, I can get those bronze contracts, but I'm not sure. I don't want to say that because then I don't. So, whew, I just tried, alright? I just tried. With my new technique, throwing myself with the weapon against the others. Ooh, yay! Ooh, yay! Everybody on board? Not yet. Grenade action. I think you must get very dizzy watching this video because. Got something, 4,000 points for whatsoever, I don't know. I had to walk backwards so that this guy. Then I can shoot the guy more often. Okay, that was fast. I mean, I shot also, but I need more shots to kill. Again! Okay, more to the head, please. More to the head. Was dead, finally. Nice one, respect. That was really good. I heard them, but I 42 to kill. To go. Headshot, never ever. Ah, cool! You can change cameras with spacebar. Awesome. I'm just running over them and while shooting. Hi, 40 kills to go. Actually, that kind of proves that you can really master every weapon. So if you're not very satisfied, you can do it. Let me try something. No. I hurt him. And now I shot him. It's not a, it's a scorpion. I like this weapon. I mean, hey, you have to see me. I mean. Wow. 33 to go. 33. Actually, my counting ability stopped while talking and playing, and then. Should I? Yeah, I should. That was my knife. Okay, let's use the mortar strike. Come on, you're already weakened. Okay, in this moment I could have used the aiming. No way. Twenty-six to go. I thought I would be faster than the bullet. Want to see what's going on there? So all the waiting was senseless because I got killed. Watch out. Slasher. 24 to go. I don't know. I know I want to do it, so this is the last thing I do. Oof. Oh, yay. Hogger. Where's this revolution guy? That was also not bad. Patrick Eichler. Okay, let's vote. Ah, it's Russian written. How comes that this is played in Russian? Oh, we only two. Of course. You 24 to go. Yeah, that's why I don't like to go through the middle because death rate is just too high. Bam ba dum bam bam ba dum ba dum ba dum ba dum. Still not enough guys on the team. Ah, my goodness, such a weapon. Nope. Yeah, I should focus on the gun. I should focus on gun, 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 gun. And how was that possible? I don't know how close I have to go to get the knife. To use the knife. But I need the close combat with that weapon. Oh! Even you have to be killed sometimes. How was that possible? Was he drunk? Hi! Rage kill that gun. Close, 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 close. Get rid of that one. More. I wanted to do that. 23 to go! Yes, of course, of course. Cool, so actually... Level 26. It is possible. And I just nod it down. Nod it. Yeah, of course, you just have to hit me one time in that weapon. 10 to go in 1 minute. That is really close. I couldn't shoot anymore. Something was wrong with the weapon. I cannot finish the contract. The weapon is damaged. I broke my weapon. You must be kidding me. You must be kidding me. So every shot I'm doing now, it doesn't count anymore. Yo, number one again, but now I'm interested what happened to my weapon. Cool, I got a boat. Rage, long shot, 9 headshots. Phew. Yeah, yeah. When. And now? Full repair. And now let's finish it. Let's finish it. I don't want to see this weapon anymore. I don't want to see it anymore. The last game for today. Oh, yeah. I have no idea how many. Oh. Hello? Hello? No, that was not what I wanted. Okay. So yeah, obviously we have a bug here because I cannot return to the game. No, impossible. Help. Return to game. No. So yeah, what's saying us? It's saying it's enough for today. Actually no, it's not enough for today because then we have to start over again. So that is actually painful because I wanted to do everything in one video. But it's not possible this time. Whew, so I have to finish that in the next video, which is very, very sad. And now I'm clicking F10 here to come back to the game. No, guys, sorry. That's life. Next, this game I I think it has to do with the weapon that I didn't equip it. So now something is problematic with the game. Anyway, so next in the next level, I finish that one. Thanks for watching.